Hello friends, assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to show you how to run iOS in Windows. iOS is a mobile operating system created and developed by Apple industry exclusively for its hardware. It is the operating system that presently power many of company's mobile devices, including iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. If you fan of Apple phone or iPhone device, this video can help to get you iOS software in your Windows PC. Let's have a nice tip and see how to get that apps in computer PC. Let's start. At first, open your browser, then type here www.expardian.com and click enter. I'm giving this site in my description. After open this website, then scroll your mouse down. And you can see there is a two option, a free version and one is a paid one. I am going to download free version to show you how it's work. Let's click download now, then it's automatically start to download. After complete download, then click here, then install in your PC. Then click next, and you can see your installation status is start to download. This take a few minutes. After complete download, I came back here. My installation progress is complete. Then click finish and close it. Then go to your startup button and search here. iPod INC and open. Here open your iOS software. Now enjoy. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. Subscribe my channel for upcoming videos, and if you have any question, post them in comment section below. Thank you.